good to go.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Target spotted. Got another tango.
Move it. Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
Spotting another tango. Rally on me.
Copy that.
Engaging.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Cover.
Shitballs.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Frag out. Get some.
Fine, man. I'm on my way.
Fucking hell. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter. Frag out. Get some. Man down, man down.
Expecting visitors, or are they just paranoid?
If they're flexing their muscle, it's working.
Should have brought a bigger rifle.
The terminal with access to the main system. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here.
Relax, we're still good.
¿Qué carajo?
They got a spy. Back up. We're right out of the cage.
Estoy seguro que están aquí.
Looks like they're feeling broken.
Cover! Get to cover!
Fuck! Engage!
Okay, I'm on my way.
prick.
We got a fucking man down.
Prick. Fucking hell.
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Here's the terminal with access to the main system. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here.
Intrusos en la zona!
Moving. Taking a shot. That's one down.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
¡Muévanse con un carajo!
Drone.
We got a man down.
Shit, man down. Man down, man down.
Near the stack of tires, watch out.
Fuck, took you so long.
Take cover already. You with me, man? I'll be right there. Thanks, man. Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time? Time.
Terminal with access to the main system. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Shitballs.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Get down!
Frag out. Frag out. Come in here to cook. Rally on me.
Roger that.
We're good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's go.
General Barrow's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barrow locked him up. You set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed. Somehow, some Santa Blanca mook found out who they are, and he's planning to name them to a Unidad captain named Iglesia. You have to silence this cartel informer.
You got a location on the target?
Negative, but we have a location on the Unidad captain. Find him, tail him to his meet with the Santa Blanca informer, then take out the informer.
Roger that. Let us know if you pull anything else from that data hack.
Nomad, put a pin in whatever you're working on. I've got a mission coming through that takes top priority.
What do you need?
I'm tasking you with support for Operation Watchman.
Support?
I know this guy. Don't give him any shit, or he's liable to feed you your own liver. Patching him through now.
Nomad, this is Matchwood. How do you read?
Matchwood? I read you 5x5.
I'm in country without my usual team. A girl says you're pipe hitters who know the neighborhood.
You tell us what you need, we'll make it happen. Hold up.
engaging. They know we're here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Buddy of mine, he went to Paladin 9 Security. Worked with Fisher on a K&R in South America. Said he was a real hard ass. And reliable as hell. But not a guy you invited for dinner with the family. Guess he's had it rougher than most. Lost both his parents when he was a kid. Apparently, somebody faked his daughter's death. He's been shot, stabbed, tortured. That bastard's still ticking. Like Rasputin or something. And that takes something powerful. To keep at it after all that shit happens to you. Now, Fisher has spent decades walking side by side with death. That's tough. Sometimes, I think about the bad things we do for the good of our country. We travel overseas, take some lives, ruin others. I'd do it all again, in a heartbeat. But I still don't know if I'd go as far as Sam Fisher does.